Hello everybody, I am Professor Muhammad Masood Ahmad, Director, Indo-US Hospital and Professor of Healthcare Management. Friends, I would like to welcome you all for the World Peace Day to be held on 22nd September in Hyderabad. Friends, let us work together for the world peace through sound health and wellness. As a professor of healthcare, I expect that we should have the sound health and happiness. And the health and happiness is possible in India and mostly in South Asian countries if it is based on preventive healthcare. Because country like India has got the three major issues in healthcare, that is the availability of the health, accessibility of the health, and affordability of the health. So I wish you all success for World Peace Day on 22nd September 2018. Thank you.